Tu me parles? Allô? Red Dead Redemption 2, épisode 13, Bordelus. Bordelus Fimus. Confionus. Ok. Alors, voyons l'update. Mais plein écran. Je pense que ça a dû corriger le bug. Ça prend Vulcan maintenant. OBS prend Vulcan. Alors attends. Changer alors. lance le game. Si ça a tout bien conservé. Ils ont pas tardé en vrai à faire l'update. Hein. 'C'est pas un studio de jeux vidéo, bordel, c'est. C'est des robots. C'est une usine. Usine à coder. Ah non, ouais, on voit que Vulcan m'écouille. C'est ce que je pensais. Les yeux Nikeus.
Okay, take it easy.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Une table, bordel.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. Oh, Lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the trolley bus station.
Trolley bus station.
There, I took a look at it.
I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always.
Is it just you ride with me?
We'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a
Lenny.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make
Lenny
get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make him change.
Very funny. What is that?
Huh? C'est un message. Avertissement, bordel. Putain, j'ai pas mon pompe. C'est quoi ça? J'aurais dû rester avec mon coup par coup.
You're gonna die real quick.
Ouais, il faut battre en retraite, d'accord. Allez! Elle sautait par la fenêtre. Je suis en train de faire, putain.
Okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here.
Bande de mauviettes.
Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury
Mr. Swanson.
Him near, but not too near.
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on,
Mr.
now.
Mr. Pearson, what? Mr. Grimshaw.
Come, O'Driscoll. That man can
Come, O'Driscoll.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So, we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work. Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Cavalier de l'Apocalypse, bordel. Sorry. Hey. Sorry. Hey.
Oh, Arthur, I can't believe those pigs did that to him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Are you holding up?
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
You all right, Reverend?
Just trying to make sense of this. I'm scared.
We'll be all right.
Morning, Arthur.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
I suppose.
No point just sitting here feeling down.
Morning, Arthur. Morning.
Grimshaw. Mary Beth.
I'm with you there.
Hello, Karen.
Hey.
not the best.
Yep, I'm with you there. Another day, here we go.
Morning to you. Nabisco ain't much fun to be around anyway.
Les corvées de Semar.
Another morning.
Dutchman. Il est où, bordel? Ah oui, il est loin. Il va falloir aller faire le plan en ville, ça veut dire. Une cartouche. Ce qu'il faut. Ça marche tellement mieux là avec le patch d'optimisation.
First one to catfish Jackson's.
Why not?
Ready? Let's go.
Bourse de la mort. Cavale tellement là. Allez, on se part de là. Ok, bon, on va aller faire le plein de cartouches.
Oh,
Voilà, l'écurie aussi là, juste avant. Non, c'est pas ici. Plus loin, je crois.
For you if you need stabling.
Provision pour cheval. Pomme, betterave.
Mister.
Hey, partner.
Will you move? Gideon.
So how is everything? Hello, sir.
Madam, back here.
Welcome back. Come in. Let me know if I can help you choosing something.
Let's have a look in here.
Les fusils qui me manquent, je peux pas les acheter, ils sont bloqués en vrai.
Very good chop suey on the street. Say I sent.
Je peux pas les avoir tout de suite. Pistolet semi-automatique. Recharge. Ouais, la cadence de tir. Dégâts sont un peu moins élevés. Portée pareil. cadence de tir un peu plus élevée, charge un tout petit peu plus élevée et précision. Ouais. Pas si ouf que ça en vrai.
You see the church across the street? Father O'Leary carries a gun, a Derringer. I sold it to him. Just in case turning the other cheek doesn't work.
Derringer.
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Thanks, mister.
Won't you look where you're going? Bonjour, monsieur.
How are you, ma'am?
How you doing?
Your face looks familiar.
Hello.
What to do?
Oh, excuse me. My friend. It's his name, Charles Chardonnay, the painter.
Il est déguisé, bordel.
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
As bad as it is, I don't think that the art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave, go far away. We will never understand you here. I say, I go to Saint-Denis. They say that is not far enough. It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now, I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
Well, so long as they weren't telling you that just to get you on the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization, so repressive, so stifling, I can hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know. I know those men. I shot on that bar. Quick, behind here.
Il est déguisé en drag queen, bordel. Cet accent moisi. Ils nous ont pas respecté là dans le game. Mister,
mediocrity, but new kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
New kinds of deviants?
This is a question par excellence, American. The Holy Defense, we go through there.
Where are you going, pretty lady?
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh, my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks.
I was going to buy the red ones to bring out the colors in your cheeks, but then I thought the...
Hush! Hey, I may know these people.
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint-Denis, after all. What are you looking at? the same. Anything in a skirt.
Bar shit. Money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
I've developed a feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life filled with art and truth, dirty truth, that...
Look at you, pretty little thing!
Hello, boys.
Come on.
Come on back now, baby!
Il savait qu'il avait deux paires de couilles en vrai.
The sailors know who they're bunking with.
We have many weeks together. We will get to know each other well.
Well, good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship. We made it!
Let's go!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Charles, come. Oh, you better hope this ship's leaving soon.
Ah, merci, merci. All aboard for the South Pacific. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
Ah, maintenant il faut que je me barre quoi, putain. Ça à cause d'un...
Good evening.
Hey, come on!
Are you crazy? Esto no es normal.
Ah si, et la Dutch.
supposed to be here?
Some kind of way to spend your time, picking on folk.
Take it easy, I ain't serious.
Yeah, right, yeah, that's what I thought. You'll laugh.
Il est où Dutch, bordel?
Hey there, partner.
Have a good night.
Hey, mister.
Good evening, partner.
Will you give me a minute, please? What you need?
Invitation du maire le mieux. Henri le mieux. Voir. Un petit peu le tractard quand même. Ça sent le traquenard, man. Henri le miaou.
Thank you, mister. Here, have this for my gratitude. Please.
Appreciate it. Be careful now.
Sounds and ease breed sickness. So much for the future.
This is too much.
prix, mais vraiment cher. Pas vrai. Sérieux ça? De là quoi. Pas safe ici, hein. Yeah.
think you look tough hiding behind that?
C'est qui lui un reseller ou quoi?
One moment, please.
Hey.
This is extremely delicate. There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
No, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventure.
Ha! Huh. Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No, no, no. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Cueillir des plantes, bordel. Faut que je me fasse griller ici.
Take that off your face before it gets you in trouble, huh?
Okay, boy.
Derrière.
Stay calm now. You moron.
Il est où le moine de merde? Ah, il est pas là. Bon ben à ce moment-là, Dutch, hein. Dutch.
Mister. Mister.
Laziness is a waste of time, and I'm a little shallow, you need me.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Ok.
Acting tough, are you? Don't fool me.
Je pense qu'ils veulent pas me faire des bisous, hein.
Hey, fellas.
Morning.
Morning, mister. Morning, mister. Mister.
Il est où, Dutch, bordel? Dutch de Seymour. Là.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
Well, days in this place, you turned into some clock watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave forever. We've been doing well, making money, but for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat.
Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Il veut se faire une banque directe. Il a besoin de thunes, bordel.
This is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me.
Ladies and gentlemen,
now remember, we just
hand over all your money now.
Don't make us kill you.
Quick.
Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr.
S, ce qu'ils ont comme.
I got this one.
Okay, give me everything you got. Quick.
Okay, fine, it's yours.
Open that gate. Let my acquaintance.
Tout ça pour un dollar, quoi.
I said open the gate and let my
all your money now. Don't make me ask twice.
Of course.
What?
Just
there's
take
nothing
it.
Really here. You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you, behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it!
Pas grand chose, hein.
There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now!
Un traquenard, bordel.
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something. The trolley. The trolley. Follow me, gentlemen.
Go
now.
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
Partir en couille là. Je sais pas, ils sont changés de côté là. Chercher mort ou vif.
Just keep shooting till nothing moves.
Putain, j'ai plus de cartouches et j'ai pas mon fusil. Il a pas le temps, bordel. Dynamite. Il faut quitter la région carrément là.
It's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got... $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that! I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on, I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.
Tout ça pour $16, quoi. Puis retourner en ville là, si, pour des cartouches. Ok.
Come on. Easy. You're okay.
right, Miss Gaskell?
Good morning, ladies.
Hey, Javier.
You get up here!
Good morning, Arthur. Morning.
You okay, Jack?
I'm scared, Uncle Arthur.
It'll be okay, kid.
You.
What? Do we have to go away again?
No. Come on. Get out of here. Hey, you shouldn't be in here. Need some peace here.
So, Arthur, you get the deciding vote.
About what? We take an insult and scurry off like cockroaches? Or deal with business the right way?
We don't need to take revenge. We hardly know the guy.
This ain't about revenge, Hosea. Angelo Bronte don't mean shit to me. This is about the fact we are planning to rob a bank in his town. A bank that he no doubt protects. A town where his men are gunning for us. Before we do that, we need to put him out of commission.
I disagree. There's always an easier way.
There ain't no easier way. Now, I know his type. He is a vindictive little power broker who rules by fear. Now, we pull that stunt in his cesspit of a town, we're doomed. You want to leave this place? Leave this country? We need that money.
Just don't feel good, Dutch.
This is it. This is the last job that we are ever going to pull. Before the year is out, we are going to be harvesting mangoes in Tahiti. Oh. Farmers. But we need seed capital, and we need to leave. You know it. I know it.
Forgive me if I can't think too much about the mango harvest.
This is it. Trust me. Arthur.
If it's business, well, business is business.
Angelo Bronte stands between us and our future.
You'll damn us all.
Arthur, come on.
You better be right about this one.
I am.
I've heard that before, and usually I've been right. If you say so. Quit doubting, Arthur. It does no favors. Come on. We need to go see a man about a boat.
A boat?
We're headed to a settlement called Le Gras. I met a boatman there called Thomas who knows these waters like the back of his hand.
Why do we need a boat?
So we can attack Bronte's mansion from the swamp. Catch him off guard. He knows we survived the trolley station, so he'll be expecting some kind of reprisal.
All right. Okay, makes sense.
See? I do still possess some capacity for rational thought, Arthur.
Come on now, boy.
Okay, follow me. Thank you.
For what?
For taking my side back there.
It ain't about sides.
Feels like Hosea's lost his spine.
This move on Bronte, is it for the bank job or revenge for what happened at the trolley station?
Both. Neither. What does it matter? We need to hit that bank. And Bronte has the police and just about everything else in Saint Denis in his back pocket. He also set us up, and lest we forget, took young Jack.
I understand. We just got a lot of pots on the boil, given all the folks who's out gunning for us.
You all seem to have forgotten how money is made and what it takes to support 20 people, let alone what it takes to give 20 people a new life overseas.
With all due respect, Dutch, is this Tahiti plan really gonna work out?
You tell me, Arthur. Is it? Have some goddamn faith! I am bending over backwards to make a future for us!
I know, but...
When did you become so small-minded? If you'd rather we break up the family, go our separate ways, just tell me.
Of course not.
This isn't a prison camp. I am not forcing anybody to stay. So either we're in this together, working together to get out together, or we're not. There simply isn't a reality in which we do nothing and get everything.
I know. You're right. Just feels like we're on borrowed time again. I mean, the O'Driscolls found us.
Yeah, we need to move, and soon. Haven't I made that clear? I feel like I'm going in circles with all of you. Micah is the only one left with any loyalty.
Now, that ain't fair.
You are talking like John. I swear that woman is poisoning him against me. I've seen it before. What's the problem here?
There ain't a problem.
You think Micah would question going after Bronte? No! He'd say, let's go!
I'm here, ain't I? I've been at your side for 20 years.
I know. I'm sorry, son. It's just the endless debate about everything is wearing me down. The others, I can take. But when you're not behind me, it hurts.
I'm behind you.
Blackwater. Valentine. Rhodes. Sean. Kieran. I promise. None of it will be in vain. Anyway, here we are. Let me do the talking. Thomas, it is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Mr. Dutch.
Thomas, have you met Arthur?
Good to see you, my friend.
He's going to help us get close to our prey. The other night we had quite the adventure fishing for catfish. Now, my friend,
Can I call in that favor?
What do you need?
You know Angelo Bronte? Well, exactly. We need to make a social call. We were hoping you could row us in quietly one evening around the back of his house.
Well, if anyone can, I can.
We'll pay you for your trouble.
If you're bringing him trouble, it won't be no trouble for me.
Good.
My business partner, Jules, he's out on the skiff. I need to check with him. Plus, I need to check the traps. Would you come with me?
Of course. Arthur?
Why not?
Shouldn't take too long if we can find him. Be lively. Mind you, there's a lot of gators. Uncommon number. Big ones.
Great.
Come now, Arthur. It'll take more than a prehistoric reptile to scare you, Shirley.
Well, I just want to see you meet your match when it comes to an aging predator with a big mouth, Dutch.
Arthur here is something of a comedian, Thomas. More of a jester than a gunslinger.
Well, if you say so, Mr. Dutch. This way. Come on, this way. Follow me here. And stay on the high ground.
This way.
You call this ground? It feels like water to me.
Down here, we can't be too picky there, Mr. Arthur. Got a couple of crayfish traps up ahead. You keep a lookout for company. Mr. Arthur, check the traps with me. Can you please check the other one for me, Mr. Arthur?
This one's empty.
All right. I got a few more set over this way. Come on.
I don't want to know what just touched my leg.
Mr. Dutch, you sure you the right fellas to be going after Angelo Brunton?
Oh, he's much more the kind of reptile I can handle.
Now stay close. Make sure you follow my line.
Oh, I fully...
Okay, il t'en dit, bordel.
You too, Mr. Arthur.
You can see why eating in swamp waiting hasn't caught on as a pastime, can't you?
I love it out here. Peaceful. Nobody bothering you now. Except for the night folk sometimes.
The night folk?
Yeah.
Elle est juste en face là.
Wilder than the animals they are.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Whoa. Stop where you are. It's a gator. Just stay as still as you can. Keep still. Please, when I tell you to keep still, keep still.
Yeah, for Christ's sakes, listen to the man before you get us all eaten.
All right, let's keep moving. I got another trap by that small island up here. I don't know what's taking Jules so long with that boat.
I think we are all equally keen to find her.
Give me a hand here, Mr. Arthur. This trap is stuck in the mud. It happens.
Guess something didn't want to be caught.
My gosh.
Il a bouffé son piège, mon gars.
There's been talk of a big old bull, but people talk a lot of nonsense. I guess this was... No, but only something huge could do this.
Oh. Fantastic. Let's hope it bites you first, Dutch.
Should we just keep moving?
I don't really want to hang around here much longer.
All right. I suppose this can wait. Let's go. Hold up.
New bordel.
My God, there's no shortage of them.
Good eating.
Us or them?
Exactly. Come on. We really should have run into Jules by now. I reckon we should split up so we can search both sides.
Okay, Arthur, since you appear so at home here, you take the right. We'll go left.
What?
Just keep your eyes open.
Il m'envoie tout seul, bordel, ce bâtard.
Someone there? Jules? Hello? Jules?
Here! Help!
That must be him. Tree, what are you doing?
There's a monster. A monster.
You okay up there?
There's a monster.
Where?
Mastiff, it nearly ate me.
And where'd he go?
It's out there.
What?
A big gator. Biggest I ever saw. Big and nasty. Knocked me off the boat and chased me over here.
You must be Jules.
Yes.
Where is the boat?
Over there. I ran.
Okay. And where'd this monster swim off to?
I think it's out
there. I got the scale over here. Stuck.
Dans la merde là.
Got it loose. Go.
Good man.
All right, let's get back to the dock.
Yes, please, let's go.
Thank God. So, what are these fellas, Thomas?
Two new friends of mine. I'll explain later.
Jules,
We are very happy to have finally made your acquaintance.
I thought I was gonna be out here all night.
What you doing hiding up in the tree, boy?
This gator was huge, Thomas. Twice as big as I ever seen. Twice as angry, too.
What the fuck?
I think we hit a tree stump.
Yeah, I thought we cleared. You're gonna need to jump in and pull us free.
Me?
Yeah, just do it. Won't take you a minute, boy. Go on.
This is a bad idea.
You'll see any giant monster long before it gets anywhere near you. Got a couple of crack gunslingers here with the guns loaded. You'll be fine.
You didn't see the thing.
Yeah, neither did you. It's just a myth, Jules. Now pull. Pull, boy!
Et là, il va se faire bouffer, ce bâtard.
He's going.
Shit, that is one big old gate.
Oh, your boy doesn't look too good there.
Here, take this. Try to stop the bleeding.
You're gonna be okay, son. You're gonna be okay. Just thank your old Uncle Dutch.
I heard that. There's still a lot of blood. You need to put pressure on it.
I've stopped the bleeding. I think he'll be okay. If he don't get a fever, we can bring down a fever.
A fever is the least of our worries. Look who's back.
Every bullet you got. He's on the war, coming right for us.
bag now.
You're gonna be okay, kid.
Sorry, Jules. Guess all them stories was true. Big and mad. That's unusual. Normally, the little one's angry. Big one's is lazy.
Well, I guess he never outgrew his anger. Kind of reminds me of you, Arthur.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen you squeal before, Dutch.
I weren't the one squealing.
Yeah, well, you weren't in the water with him. And this poor boy was nearly dinner. Can we get some help? Jules has been bitten.
Oh, my God.
There's a monster out here. He's been bitten, but he's alive. Just keep him warm. Feed him garlic for the infection. Thank you. Both of you. I'm at your service anytime you need.
Thank you, Thomas. Where can we find you?
You just meet me back here.
Very good.
Can one of you help me put the boat back out?
Sure. I'm gonna head back to camp and placate the irritable Miss O'Shea, who's causing more trouble. I'll collect the boys. Meet you back here, Arthur.
Mr. Arthur? Old Brunty. Bad man.
I know.
Killed some good folks. Hurt a lot of people.
Well, he definitely lacks a certain charm. I'll see you soon.
You be safe. You got monsters out here.
Well...
Fabrique une par une, bordel.
Thank you.
Ouais, qu'une par une, c'est chaud quand même. J'aurais pu mettre un petit petite indentation supérieure, inférieure. Ça s'arrête jamais. Ça s'arrête jamais, bordel de fion.
You all right there, boy? Come on, pal.
Dû sauvegarder avant. Petite embuscade. Ouais, faut que j'attende. Outpost. Vraiment obligé d'aller au bureau de poste là, non.
Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
HTML5 de Semar.
There you are. Come on.
On les tue, man.
Right you are.
Hey Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
Le bal master élite.
The nation's most loyal Lapine figure, wasn't that it?
I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
Taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch your mouth there, boy.
On s'est abonné dans le. Il est là. HTML5 de ses morts. Tu t'es abonné sur la scène. Il n'y a pas d'alerte. C'est un génie, ce type. Non, je vais s'actualiser.
Interesting way you boys gotta prepare for a kill. I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Bienvenue dans la piraterie, branleur.
You think we got this? Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
C'était quoi ce dessin sur la gueule?
Pick us up, John. I got you. Thank you.
Merci infiniment pour ton soutien. Global Master Elite. Merde. Je vais tous les défoncer, bordel. Escalader le mur.
Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John. You take the left side if you see a shot.
Côté gauche, mec. Côte ouest. Left side.
Arthur, let's go.
Ouais, I'll suit with Jen. Putain, j'ai les fusils en croix, mec.
Find some cover. Two up ahead.
Achoum. Ah. Pourri de l'intérieur, bordel. Ok, je suis censé faire quoi là? Olenikus? Je lui disais, il attend quoi, tu vois? Fallait que j'attende qu'il ouvre le bal en vrai. Pas terminé, bande de bâtards.
Shoot that lock, Arthur. Now kick that damn door in.
C'est quoi ce forçage en carton? Chercher Bronte à l'étage. Le bâtard. Mafiosi de ses mains. Ça a l'air d'être pas mal, tu vois. Après, il faut aimer. Ça a l'air d'être un Star Wars solo en mode action-aventure. Donc, je dirais pour 30-40 balles, c'est raisonnable, tu vois. Ouais, bah. Un bordel sur le dos là. Ça a l'air d'être pas mal. Mais je pense que je le ferai pas tout de suite, tu vois. J'ai acheté assez de jeux pour 2019. Je suis à plus de 1100 jeux quasiment. Non, sur Instant Gaming, regarde. Sur IG, tu l'as à 40 balles là déjà. Clé Steam, tu vois. Tu l'as à 40 balles sur Instant Gaming. DC d'ici un ou deux mois, tu le trouveras à 30 balles, je pense. Pitoyable. Pitoyable. T'as regardé Xbox? Tous les jeux qu'ils ont ajoutés dans le Game Pass, là, c'est énorme. Et même Witcher 3, mec. Game Pass à 3,99€ par mois.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men.
C'est la meilleure offre. Pour 4 boules, mec, t'as une putain de bibliothèque.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Our friends, the Patriots, are gonna come and rescue you. You repulsive little maggot. Oh,
God. De toute façon, t'as la fibre optique, ouais. Tu t'en bats les couilles. Elle cloude pour les sauvegardes. Come on down. Come on down.
Jesus. Part of your philosophy books cover feeding the fellow.
Faut quoi 5 minutes pour charger un jeu?
Part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know. Well, I do. It ain't nice.
I don't know what I do.
But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be.
C'est eux ou nous.
Non, t'as accès à la bibliothèque. Et tu mets ce que tu veux, tu vois. Installe, tu désinstalles. Et il y a même le... Ils vont intégrer le Xcloud, là. Même l'offre directement dans stream, tu vois. Donc tu pourrais jouer soit en l'installant, soit en... Soit en Cloud. C'est inclus dedans, tu vois. Ils ont cassé des bouches, mon gars. Donc, tu vois la bibliothèque qui propose pour même pas 5 euros, bordel. On est dans la merde là. On a toute la ville sur le dos. Morning, Arthur. Good morning, Arthur. Good morning, Arthur.
Miss Grimshaw.
I know. I just... Between you and me, I'm nervous.
Des poufs tout bâtard. Mange ton ragoût de merde. Dommage qu'il n'y a pas un chiotte. Hey, Susan. 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 Ils ont fait une update, mec, de RDR2 là. La consommation de mon GPU a été divisée par deux quasiment. Et 40% de ressources disponibles sur le processeur graphique. Ils ont fait un patch de la mort. Gentlemen.
Karen Tilly, bank. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard.
And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
Star Wars, là, c'est Unreal Engine. Action-aventure un peu, tu vois, solo. Avec un petit côté Dark Souls, un petit peu. Un petit peu Die and Retry, tu vois. En difficulté max.
That's what Jose is saying. It's as good a plan as any. I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently.
Can't do that silently.
It's off far easier.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right.
You're right.
Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest.
Putain, on va le braquer, bordel.
Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank.
Okay, ils vont se faire une banque.
Let's go, let's go.
Après eux, c'est le plan ultime. Mais ça sent le roussi, son truc là. John.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Hey, John.
Oh, how I detest that word, so devoid of imagination.
Hey, Dutch.
How soon are we shipping out?
Crunchy.
As soon as we get a passage organized, boat down to Argentina, and another around the Cape.
What about the water? We're just gonna leave that behind.
Forget that, it's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security.
Quoi, il fait ça?
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One
début de l'alcool.
Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles.
Je dois sécuriser la porte, mec. Je dois faire le portier. D'accord. Après, directeur coffre. Simple, hein. C'était simple, hein, de braquer une banque. Par ouest. Pas de caméra, pas de... Un plan qui tient sur trois lignes.
Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys. One more time.
One more time.
Let's ride.
Ces graphismes. Rien à voir avec la PS4 de merde. Tain, j'aurais su, j'aurais gardé mes 400 balles, mec. J'aurais pris une Switch à la place. Quelle vie de merde. Quelle vie de merde. Hey John. John.
Robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all.
Ah, ils sont équipés là. Je crois qu'ils vont. Ils sont pas là pour. Pour compter les mouches.
This had better work. Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Wow. C'est quoi ça? Diversion, mec. C'est la guerre, mon gars. Le masque. Gentlemen. This is a hold up.
Who do you think you are? Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault?
Allez, ouvre la porte, bordel. Le coffre. C'est quoi ça? Allez, ramasse tout, bordel. Combien de millions de dollars là? Déjà? Ok, y'a un problème.
Shit, Abigail.
Shit, Abigail.
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go. Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on.
Better.
No.
God.
Fils de pute.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. Hosea! God damn it! God damn it! This is a bad idea! Kill all
Allez, venez, bande de schlag. Allez, venez. Tout ce que j'ai comme cartouche, c'est la tristesse quand même. Putain, j'ai plus de cartouches. Sérieux ça? Quoi cette arnaque? Ce mythomane, il les a laissés tous crever un par un. Next.
Come on, follow me. Keep it down. There's law everywhere.
Careful. There's more. Careful. There's more law down there.
Find these men. All of you, find these men. You, you see them?
No, not yet.
Find them. Find them. Come on, all of you.
Arthur! Arthur! We can get in here! Come on.
Get in here. Get in here.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves
out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's
Éternuement.
All I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that.
Yeah.
We die out.
Yeah.
Now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down.
Everybody, calm down.
I mean,
poussière cosmique, dans ton fion. Et tu la vois? Le bâtard.
Okay, follow me and keep your heads down.
La planche, bordel. Putain, on est recherché, mec. Téléphone.
What now?
What now?
Wait a second.
Une seconde. Juste mon zboob. Dutch.
On peut
pas rester là. Pé par le train, bordel. Ah, quel plan de génie. Quel plan de génie.
Stay low.
Stay low. Et une veste carton, mec. Elle s'est cartonnisée.
Check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
What old Milton said?
Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
J'ai rien vu. L'arbitre n'a rien vu, bordel.
Shit, stop, Arthur. Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How? I don't know, make a noise, whistle or something.
Il me fait prendre tous les risques en vrai. Le bâtard.
stay out of sight.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said. Tu vas partir en vrille là.
Sure. What you think? I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah, let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said?
Oh, I like it. Real right.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me!
Far West.
Hey, stop! Stop, stop! That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
On va finir à Guantanamo là, mon gars.
What now? Well, at least we got some gold, I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance. I don't know. John.
I don't know. Lenny. John?
Jose, that wasn't good. I know. So what are we gonna do now? Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Albatta.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace.
C'est n'importe quoi, ce type. Le pire des escrocs, mon gars.
A little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple
Saint Denis.
Days. That's so. Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, That cloud look like good news to you.
Wake up, everybody! Wake up!
Wake up, samurai! Plus la thune. Titanic, mon gars. Là, ce bâtard. Va le laisser ce bâtard. Ils sont partis ces bâtards.
Il va sauter comme ça, mon gars. Titanic. Pouleman. Même l'icône de loading, c'est un barillet, mon gars. Peut-être étudié. Tout a été prévu à l'avance. Le niveau d'immersion dans le l'alcoolisme. Pied Newman. Un pied nickelé, mon gars. Ça vient de là. Direct, mec, qui se lève comme un zombie. Comme Sawyer. Niveau de caillou. Yeah. Ah, il flotte dans son pantalon, gars. Les bretelles. Il a bronzé du front. Chapitre 5, Guarma. Parfait pour 4 là, non? Regardez. C'était une fausse alerte de l'éternuement.
Dutch. You're alive.
Il est pas sérieux. Chatman.
It's a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
Bâtard, il va traire tout le monde. Le gros bâtard.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarm. Javier asked a local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Il a un nombril Itonio.
Señor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Il a un nipples qui sort du nombril.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Ils sont fait pincer comme jamais, mon gars. Vamos, Limos. Putain, les Dalton, bordel.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Pusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort.
C'est tellement vieux, tellement mieux la vue TPS, bordel.
Labor troubles and other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very
upsetting as it'll be for them. La tendance depuis 10 ans.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten
him. La vue 90 degrés. La panoramique à 90 degrés. La vision en angle droit.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to see the craft. Just as soon as I know exactly who you.
Il lui a mis un coup de.
You are, you'll be free.
Coup de massue, ce bâtard.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino.
Cucaracha.
Tontería que hagan. Dispárales a todos.
Paguetos.
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here. Yeah, but they can't find out who we are. Well, for now.
Des bretelles de combat, mon gars, en cuir. Ceinture de combat, mec. Avec une sacoche dans le dos. Parfait pour voler une paire de clés, non? Pff, oh là là. Ce décor. Un verre d'eau.
Got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminals. Il peut grossir du ventre aussi, hein. Tiens tout seul.
Insurrection.
Insurrection.
Cállate, señor Fuentes.
Insurrection.
Todos.
Todos. Todos la mierda. Marche sur la pointe, mec. C'est horrible de marcher comme ça en vrai. Ouais, putain, parfait, bordel. Le karma, mon gars. Ils lui ont donné une arme. Ouais, t'es avec un... Il y a déjà une deuxième saison? Mais la première est pas sortie, non? Cette connerie. La première est sortie, là? Demain, rasage de crâne, mec. Je me fais une boule à Z. Crâne brillant, mec. Tirons-nous. Ah ouais. Non, le laisse pas, bordel. En combien, putain? En toute une armée. Ah, si ça marche, ils vont faire comme Lost, vu que c'est tourné sur les personnages. Hein. Et si ça marche pas, ben, ils couperont avant la... au bout du cinquième épisode. Run away, mon gars. Il run away, bordel. Prends la fuite. Fuite, man. Running from somebody or something, I guess. How went we all? Hercule Fontaine. Dutch Vanderland. Un français. Hercule Fontaine, mec. Micah, Bill, and Arthur. Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful. So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
Te faire cry.
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dulce,
Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed.
Ils pourront jamais quitter cette île.
Little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort, Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here.
Nikus Demorus.
Come on, I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well.
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill,
tiens plus de boue, mec.
Some more scouting. Carefully.
Hannibal Lecter. Le cerf. Putain, le campement de merde. Ok. Bon, c'est parfait pour 4, hein. Épisode 2, c'est marre. Je dorme. Non, je vais faire une crise cardiaque. Chapitre 4. Termineus. Merde. Ouais, si, c'est bon. Tu stream ou quoi ? En l'heure. Il a disparu. Bon, je regarderai dans mon pieu. Mon jeu de merde. Je vais dormir. Ouais, c'est parfait là, mec. Chapitre 4 terminé. 3h23 de live. Continuerai demain, tranquille. Tranquillus. Good night, samouraï. We have a city to burn.